high class, but everybody take their seats, please.
Everybody what? Take what?
Take their seats, please.
Okay.
Johnny?
Yes? You said take your seats. Wait, where do I take my seats? I should take my seats to Disney World. What are you doing? Okay.
Sit down, Johnny.
Oh, that's what you mean.
Yes.
Okay. Do we need our laptops today, Mr. Brown?
Yes, we do.
Okay. Well, fidget spinners are awesome, and I don't care what you have to say.
Okay. That's great.
Can I see it one time? I guess so. I didn't know you liked fidget spinners.
I love them. Around.
You do?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll have that back now, please.
Okay, after class.
Oh, fine.
Did you do your homework from last night?
What homework?
I'll give you a new sheet of paper for your homework. I'll be right back.
Mr. Brown is weird. He's coming.
It's your lucky day, Johnny.
It
is? I didn't find any sheets of paper.
Oh, yay, no homework. Okay, logging in.
But tomorrow you're going to be making up your homework that you missed.
Oh, man.
Did you log into Global Crossing like I said?
No. Okay, I need notes, like stuff to write down.
There should be on Google Classroom. There should be.
But I have to write it with the pencil. That's what you said.
There's a pencil right there.
No, but a sheet of paper. Can you go get my notes that I threw? But don't look at them. Hey, oh man. I told you not to look at them, Mr. Brown. Okay. Let's see here. So, Google Classroom. All right.
Write down your notes.
What?
Write down your notes.
Okay.
Oh, shoot!
What happened?
My pencil broke!
Hey, there's a sharp one right there. No need to be mad, Johnny.
All right, now just continue your bathroom.
Okay.
Give me my fidget.
No, Johnny. Bye. Okay. Now can I, Johnny?
Yeah.
I was sleeping.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Johnny?
Yep.
No, I'm so out.
No.
Okay. You have some issues.
Wait.
Okay. Bye. Now would everybody turn in their homework?
It broke.
Like you were supposed to do.
It broke.
Your homework. Johnny?
Yes!
I'm speaking.
I know!
So why are you sharpening
your pencil? You said I could sharpen my pencil! No!
No pencil!
You broke it!
Good!
That's not fair! See, Mr. Brown's a mean teeth.
Hi, guys. Mr. Brown here.
Hi, Johnny.
How you doing?
Hello. Where's my state they are?
Hey. We're not going to have a problem that we did yesterday, huh?
I don't know.
So shiny. Alright, same thing as we did yesterday, guys.
No!
Johnny, hurry up.
Really?
Hurry up.
Yeah. Well, you said I couldn't.
Okay. Alright. Now, would everybody write down their notes? And Johnny, remember your homework? You gave your homework today?
Of course not, Mr. Brown.
Okay, Johnny, it's gonna be a behavior slip.
Behavior slip?
A behavior slip.
No, I can't. No, no.
You're not doing your homework, Johnny.
Talk.
Okay. Well, class, Johnny, stop.
Mm-hmm. No.
You're going outside.
Then don't give me a behavior slip.
And I'm going to give you another behavior slip if you don't get outside.
No!
3, 2, 1. class, it's Mr. Brown here. Mr. Brown and Johnny, we didn't really have a good situation. See, because Johnny, he kept on sharpening his pencil, and I wish there was a pencil sharpener that didn't make any noise.
A pencil sharpener that didn't make any noise, you say? Well, yes, I have the thing for you. Do you know what it is?
What?
Guess.
A pet server that doesn't make any noise.
Yep! Well, so look. Basically, our name is FTFT.
FTFT.
Yep. Do you know what that stands for?
Fun Things for Teachers.
Okay, so yeah, and you can get it at Target and Walmart, and you can order it off Amazon Prime. Isn't that cool, Mr. Brown?
Yep, radical, bro.
Yep, and so what you can do is, it's for teachers that have trouble, like Mr. Brown and Johnny, and so it's for...
But Johnny's not a teacher, though.
You know what I mean?
Okay.
And so, we're going to get that, and you can get all set up, and for $5.99, you can get it... Target, Walmart, and Amazon Prime. Isn't that awesome?
Yeah, it's awesome, bro. It's radical.
So hopefully every teacher can get it.
Okay, bye, guys.
I'm out.